How do you block someone on Facebook?
I know it!
You know it? Hey, tell me now!
You'll be off the phone, remove the battery, remove the keypad, and you change for inside the bush.
Child!
Or maybe inside the river.
Ella!
What? Your Facebook, I don't know anything.
Lisa!
If it is as big as this house, you will not still know it.
Hey! I hear nothing. What?
Papa Ella! I want to give myself! I want to give myself!
Biri, Biri! Ale! Biri, Biri! Biri, Biri! I very well.
Yes, na. He's a wonderful musician. He played in our pastor's traditional marriage.
Tell me more.
He played in Auntie Joy's mother's burial.
Okay.
Even in my father's burial.
Eh? My burial.
Sorry, I mean my grandfather's burial. Have you heard his latest album?
No, no. So he even has an album.
Just go back now.
Please, oh, the office address.
Number 56, Pusse Road. Off Upper Siloko Road, Benin City, Edo State. Uncle Julius, let us forget about comedy. Let us forget about this advert. In real life, you don't know your talent, though.
So what is the talent now?
Is it my mouth you have to hear that comes to crack next? Even Gogo cannot answer this question.
I don't like banana. Especially if you fry the banana. You will enjoy yourself. You will feel at home. Relaxing. Ella, you know my weak point. I love banana. Very, very much.
Mm-hmm. Just gonna start selling banana.
Jesus is love.
Don't just move. Just go there. Don't move. I said don't move.
For what?
I don't want to run, though.
Just,
This is how you want to pay me back, eh? This is how you want to pay me back. I don't have given you children. Just abandon us, just like that, eh?
So, auntie, is the one that holds all these children?
Yes, so it's not only this one. It's 11 children.
11 children. That's who got him now.
So you have 11 children
in this recession.
Hey, yeah. She's a veggie boy.
Uncle, fear God,
though.
After giving them to a football team, you have to abandon them. Just like that.
Wow.
Ifalotopia.
Even you.
Me?
We are giving them to children. You didn't even remember that your father is very poor. Kai, wicked people. Look at the children, they haven't suffered for. Crash your car.
Hey! I hear me to me.
I'm still looking for the right one to come.
Change the station. Ella, me, only you. Rat will come. Goat will come. Dog will come. Even elephant. Until you struggle. See now, you are young and beautiful. All the men are rushing you like Indomie. Auntie, you are ready. Don't worry. Sickness will rush you very soon. Even you, you are laughing, don't know your age. Ella, don't tell me. Birds of the same feather flocks together. Later, you people will disturb the pastor. Pastor, pray for me, pray for me. I need the food of the womb. And you don't have room. You be casting blame on your village people, not knowing you are the cause of all your problems. Don't go married before you turn menopause. Slay queen, slay mama, slay grandmother. Which virus?
Coronavirus.
See, let me tell you something. Coronavirus is angry. It is fierce.
What?
Because you people are kidding these two children.
Oh, God, please.
He went to work when the government said they should not work. Yes. Stay at home. Stay at home and stay safe.
If this man decides to stay at home, how will he survive? And I believe he has a family. Listen, other governments in various countries like Italy, America, are helping their people. Now, tell me, what is our government doing to help the people?
Now, don't you know that the government provided sanitizer and face mask for the people? Even look at this useless man. He's not wearing face mask.
Here is your face mask. The people need food, not hand sanitizer and face mask. People have been washing their hands every 20 people. And now, their hands is as wet as snow. Tell me, tell come back, if they don't come. Oh, they are really
cold. In case you don't know, there are so many food items provided by the federal government.
Yes, this food item has been shared in every state in Nigeria.
Food items?
Yes, food items.
Michael, this is the food that they shared in Nawaira last week. 4 pack of Indomie.
What?
1 cup of rice. Hey! Is that one food?
Hey! I hear me to me.
See, I hate the Libyan government. They pay their youth every month. If Nigeria government start paying their citizens every month, let nobody sweet. Won't you be happy?
Yeah, I'm very happy.
Nobody sweet to you.
Let me enjoy, let me go, daddy.
Don't ever disobey the government again. Don't ever disobey the government again. Don't mind me.
Sorry. You pastors and celebrities that have helped so many people, kudos to you. Thank you very much. God bless you. And also, you pastor and celebrity that are giving money to the government instead of it to help the poor people around. People like us, people like me, Oga, Madam, do something. I rest my case.
You fought for me. We so fight for the girl.